going green. This means that we are active, and we are going now in the active field. And the nice thing in the movement, this can show the arm movement here, that you can transform the active movement of the hand surgeon in 300 degrees in moving the robotic instrument that he can show. In such, we can do and perform complex surgery like laparoscopic tumors of the colon or of the prostate, of the abdominal cavity, in a simple and easy manner, as is the surgeon is sitting in a comfortable room. The success rate in doing these type of surgeries and the studies that have shown the complication rate and the postoperative complication rate in robotic surgery is opening a new revolution in such technology. The second step that we are working on is the telesurgery, in which the surgeon perform a telesurgery operation from distance, from a millions of miles, to operate on a patient's or in surgical ward field. Thank you very much. Dr. Mohammed Al-Ansari.